that whole section.
Better walk before
you go. Do it.
That's really a funny time because we're rehearsing our brand new songs and we're rehearsing the first songs that we ever wrote.
But in addition, we're doing something we've never done before for Donington Festival this year. We're playing Hybrid Theory in its entirety, not only every song, but also playing it as the album in sequence. Seeing as it's the 15th year anniversary of Hybrid Theory, this felt like the right place and the right time for that.
Let's not overdo it, you know what I mean?
You gotta keep it sounding fresh.
Yeah, keep it sounding fresh.
Keep it fresh.
We're gonna play this just like we did in 1999. Literally.
It gives us a chance to do something that has been around for a long time, but to do it in a way that we've never done it before. We're trying to perform these songs exactly the way they sound on the record. It's gonna be really cool.
Even when we were doing longer headline sets back in the early 2000s, we didn't play Hybrid Theory in order because we had songs that were singles that we wanted to play last.
I think anytime you get a chance to do something original or different, it creates its own set of challenges, and also it just makes it fun to revisit that.
It's kind of funny, I didn't really have to rehearse for this because I know the record, even though I haven't listened to it for a very, very long time. It just like comes right back. I can't wait to hear the crowd just freak out once we start hitting the time. At least that's what I'm kind of hoping happens.
Let's do it.
Or try to. Fans of Hybrid Theory or fans of Linkin Park, it'll be a unique experience for them to be able to listen to what we're doing live and receive it in that same feeling that they're getting from listening to the record on headphones.
The benefit of having a record that's 36 minutes long and being in a band that plays for an hour and a half is that after we play that record, we get to jump into the rest of our catalog.
When we've done it in rehearsal, it's a really jarring experience. We essentially go straight from that into a brand new song. You can hear the differences and you can hear the similarities, and then from there it just gets crazy.
MTV Asia Awards, February 2002. Will you be there? Will you be watching?
3, 2...
Stop sabotaging it!
From the top!
Like the face inside is right beneath the skin inside.
inside is right beneath your skin. Your face inside is right beneath your skin. Your face inside is right beneath your skin. We'll be right back.
so close to me, you're still so distant, and I can't bring you back. It's shred. Stand still, fine, I'm between this and that. When things go wrong, I pretend the past isn't real. Now I'm trapped in this memory, and I'm left in the wake of the mistake. It's slow to react, even though you're so close to me, you're still so distant, and I can't let you back. It's true.
You want to share what you've been. Hang on a second. Donington, how the fuck you doing tonight? And I wasn't planning, we weren't planning to stop the show, but it just kind of gripped me real quick. Just a second ago, I was looking at you guys, and I was looking around, I was looking at the side of the stage. I got Ollie over here from Bring Me the Horizon. Let me say something really quick that's fucking, it's just crazy because he told us that the first show that he ever went to was a Linkin Park show when we were playing Hybrid Theory here in the UK. And he said that after that, he started to learn to play music and wanted to learn to be, you know, to play music and be in a band and start a band, and that's what they eventually became. And it just hit me that we were in his shoes at one point too. And out here tonight, there's probably some people out here tonight that are in his shoes right now. So anybody out there, whoever out there is gonna be the next Bring Me the Horizon, the next Fall Out Boy, the next Linkin Park, wherever you are, we love you. Thank you guys so much for being here. It's a very special night for us. And we guys hope you enjoy it. We hope you guys enjoy it, right? Let's do it. You guys ready to start bouncing? I want to see everybody in here jumping along, all right?
I can't.
to do when all I know is what you tell me to. So much. Thank you. You guys are fucking on fire out there tonight. I love it. You guys are gonna help us out, right? Don't know why, doesn't even matter how hard you try. Keep that in mind, I designed this rhyme to explain in due time.
Oh, I know.
Time is a valuable thing. Watch it fly by as the pendulum swings. Watch it count down to the end of the day. The clock ticks life away and it's
so I will.
Didn't look out below. Watch the time go right out the window. Trying to hold on and didn't even know I wasted it all just to watch you go. I kept everything inside and even though I tried, it all fell apart. What it meant to me will eventually be a memory of a time when I tried so remind myself how I
tried so hard.
In spite of the way you were mocking me, acting like I was part of your property, remembering all the times you fought with me. I'm surprised that it
got so far.
Things aren't the way they were before. You wouldn't even recognize me anymore. Not that you knew me back then, but it all comes back to me. so much, you're fucking awesome. What up, buddy? Let's do this shit. Hey, Chester. I watch how the moon sits in the sky in the dark night, shining with a light from the sun. Sun doesn't get light to the moon, assuming the moon's gonna always run. Makes me think of who you act to me, you do. Papers in rapidly, you just turn around and start asking me about things that you want back from me. I'm sick of the tension, sick of the hunger, sick of you running like I owe you this. Run into the place to feed your greed, will I find a place to rest? Come on!
I wanna be in another place. I hate when you say you don't understand.
Someday I'll be just like you and
step up in my life, you do.
Run away, all the people that thought I knew. I remember back then who you were. Used to be calm, used to be strong, used to be generous. You should have known that you were out, you welcome. And now you see how quiet it is all alone. I'm so sick of the tension, sick of the hunger, sick of you, what I like, I owe you this. Find another place to feed your greed, will I find a place to rest? I'm so sick of the tension, sick of the hunger, sick of you, what I like, I owe you this. Find another place to feed your greed, will I find a place to rest?
Yeah. Yeah.
I wanna be in another place. I hate when you say you don't understand.
See, it's not meant to be.
I wanna be in the energy, not with the enemy. A place for my head.
You try to take the best of me. You try to take the best of me. You try to take the best of me. You try to take the best of me.
You!
All around, screaming up
the ups and downs. Pollution manifested in perpetual sound. The wheels go round and the sunset creeps past the street lamps. Chain links and concrete, a little piece of paper with a picture drawn. Floats on down the street till the wind is gone. The memory now is like the pictures was then. When the papers crumbled up, it can't be perfect again.
From the top to the bottom,
bottom to top, I stop.
At the core, I forgot.
In the middle of my thoughts,
taking thoughts for my safety.
The picture's there,
the memory won't escape me.
But why should I care?
From the top to the bottom,
bottom to top, I stop.
At the core, I forgot.
In the middle of my thoughts,
taking thoughts for my safety.
The picture's there,
the memory won't escape me.
But why should I care?
In the memory, you'll find me. Eyes burning up, the darkness holding me tightly.
You bring the thought back, telling you that I see it right through you. Now you got me caught in the act. You bring the thought back, telling you that I see it right through you. Now you got me caught in the act. You bring the thought back, telling you that I see it right through you. Now you got me caught in the act. You bring the thought back, telling you that I see it right through you. Now you got me caught in the act. You bring the thought back, telling you that I see it right through you. Now you got me caught in the act. You bring the thought back, telling you that I see it right through you. Now you got me caught in the act. You bring the thought back, telling you that I see it right through you.
In the memory, you'll find me. Eyes burning up, the darkness holding me tightly until the sun rises up. In the memory, you will find me. Eyes burning up, the darkness holding me tightly. Till the sun rises up.
Well, we have a special guest with us tonight. I'd like to introduce
Chester. Wasn't that fun? Let's try something else.
We'll be right back.
If this was 2001, we'd be done with all of our material. That's all we would have. We'd have to go home. Do you guys want to hear some more songs? I was just telling the guys, I'd love to take a second real quick to do something special, because we are out here not just to play Hybrid Theory, but also because we have a new album that's out this week called The Hunting Party. And I happen to have the only copy of it here today. This is the only one, physical copy. It's gonna be out here. Does somebody want it? Okay, I have no idea. I don't know how I'm gonna decide even which way to throw it. I don't know what's the best bet. I'm gonna do it like this real quick. Let's see, I'm gonna see if I can tell which side makes more noise. I'm gonna start with this side. So you guys don't fucking make any noise. You sabotage yourself. This side makes some noise. This side makes some noise. Close. This side's higher pitched. Are there more girls over here, or are there more guys with high voices over here? Okay, just the fellas on this side make some noise. Fellas on this side make some noise. I don't know, man, I think they're louder. Oh, don't boo it, be louder. But even if you don't have that CD, we will play some shit for you. Oh, can I get that guitar? Thank you.
you force yourself to choose in the wastelands of today.
Trippin', I don't have the time for your crying. I grind up.
see one fist up in the air?
This is not the end, this is not the beginning. There's a voice that can cry about in every division. If you listen to the drone and the violent rhythm, what if sounds strange, so can't be pretending. Yeah, there's coming up in the air, rolling on the sun that's invisible there.
Waiting for the end.
make some noise.
Something made me
rocking incredible tonight. Did you guys have a good time?
Yeah!
We did too. Thank you so much. Thank you to Download for letting us do this here. And thank you to all of you guys. Actually, you know what? Chester, do you want to say anything? I feel like I talk too much. What do you want to say?
I like it when you talk, Mike. You're a nice person and you say really important things.
I'll tell you from the bottom of my heart, this is the best fucking Download crowd you've ever played for.
Yeah! I've never seen so many people front to back, left to right, in the middle, on top, on the bottom. Everybody fucking had a great time tonight. Thank you very much.
Yeah! All right, you guys, this one's gonna be our last one. So we need everybody out here to fuck shit up. You guys gonna fuck shit up with us?
Yeah!
Our production manager's looking at me like, responsibly fuck shit up, though. Are you gonna responsibly fuck shit up? We just want you to have a good time. You ready to do this? Let's go. Yeah.
Yeah, here we go with 100 times. Hand grenade hits in every line. Throw them up with a soaking shot. Going out of my fucking mind. Filthy mouth, no excuse. Find a new place to hang your shoes. Bring me up from the top, these roots. Try to touch you, I won't get loose. Truth is you can stop and stand. Let yourself out, no one cares. Learn to church out, lay down there. Let us travel up, I'll reach somewhere. Yeah, someone pour it in. Make it a dirt dance for again. Say your prayers and stop it out when they bring that chorus in. I bleed it out, dig it deep and just ignore it away.
Back.
Kick it out. Kick it deeper. Kick it out.